first this morning, we start with news out of the city of Charleston. Charleston Mayor John Tecklenburg will give his first State of the City address tonight. The address will come during tonight's city council meeting at 7:30. While there are no details yet as to what the mayor will address during the inauguration, Tecklenburg listed the importance of the improvement of West Ashley and finishing Highway 526 as top priorities. You can watch the entire address on our website, countontwo.com.